We just put an EP up on the internet today, so if you want a hard copy, bucks, stick around for the other bands.